Aren't those illegal?
Of course,
that'll be hard.
More clean out the food.